there's a deeper issue here, and that is that when doctrine changes in our Army, that, you know, that we don't wait for the next group of majors to come out of ILE to change our Army. You know, when our approach to our leader development changes, when it changes in regard to training management, or, and frankly, we're at this inflection point right now where we've kind of looked at our courses. Writ large, we were really focused in our PME on preparing people to go out into combat because the surge was taking place and there were cases where lieutenants would come right out of the basic course and walk into the... We had a moral responsibility to prepare them for that very demanding environment. Now we've achieved the tipping point. When I talk to groups of incoming battalion commanders at pre-command course, 70% of them put up their hand and say they're not even on the patch chart. And they're beating me up saying, sir, why don't these guys have a better understanding of counseling, command supply discipline, and all these other things. So the key is how do we maintain that warrior ethos that's so essential to mission command and the business practices that we have to have, and then add back in some of that more routine housekeeping responsibilities. One of those, the biggest deficiencies that I can think of, is in training and training management. Because we push the commander out of that and put them all on a directed path to deployment. And the commander just sort of went along. MTT's coming in, yeah, they sit in on that. And then, you know, the next thing, oh, yeah, what are you, I'm a commander of NTC, guys are walking up to me and saying, hey, sir, what are you going to train my unit on? Interesting. So we're trying to change that particular culture. But the point I'd make is when new doctrine comes out to the field and talks about mission command, what responsibility does a leader have to read that doctrine and to make sure that all of his subordinates understand that doctrine? Again, the touch points, if you wait for TRADOC to do it, I mean, you got to have a warfighter exercise, a CTC rotation, or frankly, have a bunch of new majors come in from ILE. Take too long. My argument is that this is a responsibility of the operational force to keep its head in the game.